Oh hi, we back.
And you guessed it, it's another pack opening! Original content! Thank you guys so much for the support on the channel recently. We've hit 95,000 subscribers, 5,000 away from 100,000 subscribers. It seems so close but yet so far, but it feels like it's possible in potentially the next few weeks. So if you guys are new here, please subscribe and let's get into this video, which we have got 5 Team of the Week Guaranteed Player Packs and 2 Icon Packs. Let's see what we get here. Now the last time I opened myself an Icon Pack, this happened. I'm gonna shit myself. Come on, do not be. Come on, striker, shit me, Pele, Bionai, go! Oh my fucking god! Oh my god! Get in! Oh no! No fucking words about Oh my Ronaldo! Get in! So, by the power of Di Morni, I'm in a pack. Ronaldinho. It's guaranteed. And not just that. So this account is the account which I packed the R9 on. I'm gonna be opening an icon pack on my account. My account, okay? So if you think I went batshit crazy for the R9 on this account, just wait if I do the same thing on mine. Also, I do wanna say, thank you guys for support on the Morni Master Switch Addiction video. That video has got like 3,000 likes and like 10 dislikes. Like, that ratio is insane. And you guys all seem to love the comments. It was just full of people that just fucking enjoyed it. And there's no better feeling than that. So thank you guys all so much. So let's go and see what we get in these 5 inform packs. Now, of course, this is gonna be any inform during the entirety of FIFA, including a chance to get Chris Wood or Matty Loughton. So let's be honest here. If the lowest rated is 81 and it's any 81 from the entirety of FIFA, I guarantee, prediction-wise, we're gonna get 381s. 182 and 184. That's my prediction because it's just gonna be shit, isn't it? Team Morni's there, he's watching. So let's get into these inform packs. I've just opened one already. Fuck, okay. First one, let's go. Let's go. Let's see who it is. I guarantee he's gonna be shy. It's gonna be Spanish, like some. It's Scottish. Is that Snodgrass? That's fucking Snodgrass, man. Okay. So this is probably a sign of things to come because. Fuck! Inform Ryan Snodgrass in the first. Okay. Honestly, I don't really expect anything lucky in these because if it's gonna be any inform, lowest 81, it just is gonna be shit, isn't it? It just is. Anyway, let me know down below who's best inform that you guys have packed in these inform packs. So, this pack, let's go do this one and it's gonna be a Norse pack. Why not? Let's do a Norse pack. So, 3, 2, 1, Norse. And let's see. I've just headbutted the fuck out of my controller then. Okay, now, man. Please don't be right. Just be someone that's actually useful. One that's just not going to be some random Scandinavian guy. It's going to be Dutch right wing. Promise? Who's this? Boltes? Burgess? What the fuck? So that's now 2 of the 381s that I predicted. What's the likelihood of all these now being 81? Who the fuck's Burgess? Fucking Burgess? There's a guy called Burgess. What's his first name? His name's Stephen Burgess! Oh, this poor cunt. His name's Stephen Imagine your name growing up in high school being called Stephen Burgess. I'm most likely saying his last name incorrectly. Burghuis? Burghuis? Just get to the fucking club, mate. Okay, I really don't care anymore. Okay, let's get into the third info pack. I don't care if it's 82 anymore. I mean, this isn't my account, but I still want to pack him something that's actually useful. The third inform account, let's go do a elbow pack. Elbow, and please don't be Burgess, for fuck's sake. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, this one's going to be a spin chair pack. Spin. And it's going to be right back Italy? Torino? Who the fuck is this? It's... Never do these packs. I know these packs would cost like 10k, I guess. So, unless you want these informs to put into SBCs, never do these packs. Is Sylvester. Is it actually impossible to get a single inform that's over 80 pace? Okay. I mean, this isn't in my account, and yet I still fucking feel depressed with this guy. Fourth inform pack. Please, for fuck's sake. Let's go. Okay. Dima's open it. Let's stand up. Let's get ready. So that's not 81 overall. Is that so hard to ask for? Please. Oh. Who the fuck's Angers? Who's the fuck? It's another 81 fucking. Oh my god. Those other informs exist. That's not 81 overall. Or it's like. Fuck me. And let me repeat. Never do these fucking packs. just don't bother. At least this one's a picture card. I mean. He's still quite shit. Hey. So that's now second to last one. I'm not even going to hype up this fifth pack. I mean, is this going to be another 81 of, you know, I'm just going to skip it. I'm going to skip this one. I can't be arsed anymore. Skip it. Watch me someone good now. Finally! It took 5 packs to get one player that's not 81 fucking rated. I know it's 82, but this is actually a kind of usable card. It's actually not shocking. I'll take that. It's not my account yet still, but I'll take that. It is time, my friends, for the base icon pack. The guaranteed icon pack, the best pack in the history of FIFA. And if I get Inzaghi again, I'm going to fucking cry. Also, people that I want the least, maybe like Puyo, Inzaghi. Who else is there? Petit, I guess? I mean, I packed this guy on Ronaldo, so maybe his pack look maybe just gone. Which is kind of understandable when you pack on Ronaldo, so I probably shouldn't expect anything good in this, should I? Okay, I think I just realised that I thought I was recording on my camera, and turns out I wasn't. It's a brand new camera, so the recording machine is a bit lower down the... But fuck it, never mind. There's no excuse. At least I've realised before I've opened this pack, because this is just going to be guaranteed seats. So, however, this guy made a team called Stroke 3 times. And I shit you not, this guy's made himself a 4-burner team. With info Chris Wood, with info Matty Larton, with the on-and-a pack team, and then one and only, Dean fucking Marnie. So let's go stroke him. 1, 2, 3, and lads, we are now destined to pack himself a duplicate on Ronaldo. Here we go. Dramatic music is ready. Oh, and my friends, it's gonna be a cheeky nose pack. Let's go. Let's open up. Oh, please. Be myself, be France, be 76. Come on. It's away again. Don't you fucking dare. I want the least, maybe like Puyo and Zombie. What the fuck? Is this guy in every fucking pack? This is now the 3rd time I've packed this guy. What the fuck? I thought that maybe there's a chance it could be like Del Piero or something, but... Alright, so that's another video. And another time I've packed fucking Icon Inzaghi. I mean, at least I've packed this guy at R9, so at least, you know, he hasn't lost too much. Fucking Inzaghi. Right, okay, so that's the bad luck out the way. Now it's time to get onto my account. We need the lights on! Oh, baby. Oh, baby. To finish the puzzle. To finish the SBC and to get my icon, the base I could upgrade. This can dictate my entire FIFA experience now. And I got my icon player. Then this can make my FIFA experience so much better. But if it's not, and it's like Lippmann or something like that, or Deco, then I won't be impressed. I haven't got much on my account. I haven't got like an awful lot. I've got a few decent players, but that's really it. My pack look on my account has been bang average also. Yeah, I probably have one or two good players, but nothing like incredible. So, I'm begging it. I hope that you guys are praying for me. Please pray for me, okay? This has to be good or else I'm gone for the rest of the year, I feel. So, all or nothing. Be morning. Please. 1, 2, 3. Please. Let's go. Here we go. It's open. It's open. Come on. Let's go. Please. Don't be a shit flag. Come on. Here we go. It's going to be fast. Go on. Yeah. I want the least, maybe like Puyo and Zombie Petit, I guess. I don't know how to feel about this. I've almost just killed Demon. He's fine. Demon is fine. I don't know how to feel about this. Why can't you be fucking Vieira or Blanc? Why? It's a good flag, but it's... Ah, I
he's a left back.
I can't even really put him in the SBCs because what SBC requirements requires a left back. The only way I can think about using this guy is to sub on during games. But even if that, it's still not that good to really even bother. Because Goretzka probably has better stats than him. Or my Pogba. Or even Bakayoko.
Well, we've got Petit. Left back, fucking Petit.
I guess that's where we end here. Lights will